I nodded.
How many times have we asked ourselves the same question, do you think? But there was no one. There was no one in the building apart from those who should have been there, and they were in the conference room waiting for Harold.
And they were?
The boys, of course. Tryggve and Odin.
Odin, too.
He was working there at the time. Tor Aslaksen and the foreman, I don't remember his name, someone else, not sure who. But they were definitely up there, all of them.
But the case was investigated, I assume.
Investigated? By whom?
By the police, of course. Who else?
It was an accident, Vaum. An accident,
she said in muted tones, then added,
shh, no more now.
I followed her gaze. Siv was on her way back to us. I straightened up. No more now. Well, I agreed. It was more than enough, anyway. A completely new perspective. A chain of events as intricate and unsolved as those I had met earlier this week. And this, too, with the same name, the same common denominator, Tor Aslaksen. Chapter 27. Siv's bunch of flowers had grown. Proudly, she held it up for us.
Look at the flowers. Eggs and bacon, tormentil, wood anemone, and bluebells. Arctic starflower, cowslip and clover, and buttercups. I found all of them, for the bunch.
I no longer saw her as she was now.